It's Anita Foster with the American Red Cross, and I'm coming to you today from Island Park, New York, where we've teamed up with our corporate partner, Tide, and their Loads of Hope program. What that means is if you're a disaster victim in this part of New York, you can bring your laundry in. Their washers, dryers, they have all the detergents that you need. You drop your bag off at check-in, you get a ticket, they do your laundry. The volunteers here are fabulous. They will sort, they'll fold, and they'll have your laundry ready to go for you at the end of the day. It's partnerships like this that we have with the Red Cross and Tide, Loads for Hope, that make the lives of the disaster victim just a little bit easier. So thank you, Tide. We very much appreciate you.